Hello? What are you doing?
No. Mm-mm. Nope. I don't think I'm ready for that. I'll just, get the other stuff out first. I really hope I'm just seeing things and that wasn't real. You're still there. What in the world? Did you make a mess out of my suitcase? Look at this. Look at this. I had all of this folded. You just come in here and just make a huge mess because you thought that was okay? Who do you think you are? What? You're just a tiny that likes suitcases. Well, tiny. I'm supposed to be, you know, unpacking. Not finding little people in my suitcase. Oy vey. You like the zipper sounds? Well, I guess I could probably do a few of those for you. Stay right here. Okay? I'll get this out of the way. Now don't think you're off the hook for creating such disturbance in my suitcase. I can't believe you were in there.
Oh,
You just like the sound of my zippers so much in my suitcase that you decided to hop in? You're crazy. What if I could have been, like, you know, a bad person? I do have to put these clothes away, right? Need to hang up all these. Have you heard of bear tooth? They're pretty great. Well, of course, I bought bathing suits and shorts to go to Maui. Who do you think I am? See? Gotta be able to have some fun in the sun. It is an island after all. I didn't see any whales this time, but maybe next time. Ooh, resistance bombs. I told you I packed shorts. How are those zipper sounds? Figured you'd like them. Oop. So many tank tops and camis. Gotta be prepared for anything, you know? All kinds of colors. What do you like to pack for vacation? Do you mind sharing with me? Is that right? Sounds like you have a good variety of stuff. It's important to do. Well, since you jumbled all my clothes in here, it looks like you're going to be doing my laundry and getting all these wrinkles out, mister. My leggings. I was wondering where they went. And of course, dresses. Because why would you go to an island without any dresses? That would be just silly. I have to wear that. Maybe tonight. Nice, comfortable hoodie that Christopher got me. And I had to pack my aprons because, you know, when you're cooking on an island, you have to look very professional. And my other apron too. Christopher got me all good, huh? Set up for success, you say. My bathing suit cover, so comfy. Fleece leggings. Another bathing suit cover. Machine Gun Kelly Christmas hoodie. You know, if it has those cold moments. I like to call this my Lion King skirt. Because it's so colorful. I know it's hard to see right now, but I'm sure you have a great imagination. And my halter top. Whatever they call it nowadays. My tube top. More bathing suits. Goodness, you caused a ruckus up in here. Tell you what. Some jump rope, you know, to work out. Maybe I'll keep the hats in here. It's running out of hat space. Were you eating something in here? Because it looks a little crummy. I don't know if I believe you. Well, I guess I should be thanking you for keeping my suitcase company.
Ooh. Must have been such a long ride.
Yeah. I think I could use a
nice little nap too.
How about you?
What a great idea.
Just go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep, my little darling. Oh. You're telling me. Sleep well, dear.